You know you're a faggot, right?
I'm not the one stuck in a closet with another dude.